tell. I just gotta tell Gunner quick.
Hey everybody. My name is Mark Nichols. I'm subbing in last minute for Nick, who turns out has kind of a medical emergency, so he's driving himself to the ER really quick. So let's hope things go okay for him. He got a ride. Okay, good. Okay, good. Well, this is really exciting. How long has Belling Home been going? Anybody have a date on that? I think this is probably the
7 years.
7 years. That's pretty cool. And it just keeps getting bigger and better and more exciting. And today, June 7th, right? Am I correct? we're gonna kick things off with Towns Mars. Is Towns around? Yeah. Come on, Towns. Thank you.
You're holding me up, Quincy.
Let's hear it for Towns.
Yeah.
So while the next person comes up, who is Elowen Peck, maybe we can discuss drummers. You want to come up, Elowen, while we? Who's got a favorite drummer? Neil Peart. Yeah. How about Ringo? Yeah. How about a female drummer? Anybody? No? Sheila E., remember her? No. Anyway. So let's have a round of applause for Elowen Peck. Next musician to play will be Lita Skatselova or Skatselova?
Skatselova.
Yeah. Thank you.
Chris's teacher, and I'm also her brother Tony's teacher, so we're going to play a song together, Ode to Joy. So Tony, come on down wherever you are. So you might not notice this because she's so good, but Lita was recovering from a broken arm only 6 weeks ago. And this is her very first recital. So congratulations, you did it.
Oh, he's singing. Oh, that's what you're waiting.
Let's have another hand for Lita and Tony. Next up, we have Helen Hayden. Helen, are you around?
Are you singing? Are you singing too?
Well,
She's also a fantastic fingerstyle guitarist as well, because she took 2 years of ukulele and basically last year played for release on ukulele. So she's amazing at all of these things. But that isn't the only reason why we're here. There are people who are sharing what they're doing right now. And I just want to say a shout out to all the parents who are helping them practice and reminding them it's time, because that is such an important thing. Nobody goes home and just goes, oh, I'm gonna practice all the time, except for maybe Lita. So the next student is gonna play a beautiful song so smoothly, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Caillou, come on down.
Beautiful. Miles McCall is up next. Miles. What does Miles play? If Miles isn't here, and if Miles shows up, we'll get Miles up. But the next person on the list is Kate McDonald.
Kate isn't here today. She had to. She couldn't make it.
Okay.
Right. There's no Kate.
Nope. Okay. What does Kate play?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, playing then next is Graham Accord.
I don't think so. I think that was one of the things Nick meant to do but hasn't yet.
Hey y'all, thanks for coming out. It is so exciting to see all the parents and the student performers here. And we really gratefully appreciate having you all here. This is really special. We're just gonna take a quick moment.
So, would you like to tell everyone what we're playing?
I'm playing a song by Elliot Smith called 2:45 AM. Looking for the end to attack me.
but I'm gonna spin us back into you. Tired of living in the car, hard of living, see things now you do it out loud. 2:45 in the morning, and I'm putting myself on warning for waking up in a random place with a recollection of happiness. Looking for somebody's arms to wave away past harms. Walking down the center circle, both of you can just fade away. Walking out on center circle, being pushed away and I'll never be back.
Round for these guys. Graham McCord. Next up, we've got Escher Ford.
Song the piano there for you.
What's it called?
Oh, facts. It's a little waltz called Waltz in A Minor.
Thank you.
I think we have one more person tonight in this particular recital, and that is Gunnar Ford. And he's going to be singing Wish You Were.
What's up? Gunnar Lund.
Lund, sorry.
Let me go grab my.
And I'm going to do what Nick was going to do, which is to help with the singing. So, give it a shot. Anybody know Wish You Were Here? Okay, maybe you should sing along. That always helps.
So, I was looking for, is it, you're just doing the singing?
Because
there's
I'll
two
do it.
Guitar parts, but I can play okay. A combination.
Do you play it in the normal key?
Huh?
What key do you play it in?
I just play the singing. Yeah.
E minor?
Yeah.
I can play piano if you want.
Sure.
Whichever amp you want to plug into.
Thank you.
Yeah, just give me a nod.
Got
Leave in a cage.
Nice job, Gunner. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming. And let's hope the best for Nick. Maybe give him a text tomorrow and wish him well if you feel like it. And I think they're going to take a break, and then another group's going to start up. Thanks again, everybody. Let's give everybody a hand. Woo! Takes a lot of guts.
Are you doing the next recital?
No, I'm not planning to be dead.
No, I mean, are you doing 6:30?
Are you good for that?
6:30. Oh, yeah, yeah, the first one. I'm here for my first one. I'm leaving. Yeah.
Sure, this
way. I've only got one. He's first up, and then I've got to go. Connor's here.
Somebody texted me later. I told you, but I might, you never know. So we'll see you on Tuesday.
Okay.
Can we invite you for anything? Or are you okay?
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Everybody, welcome to Bellingham's Spring Recital. My name is Jacob Steyer. This is my student, Avalyn. She and I have been working together since she was three years now. So you were seven when you started, right? And you're 10 now. And so she's learned so many songs over the years, maybe like, I don't know, 20 or so, just little melodies that she likes to play. She brings in songs for me. She's interested. She loves playing the guitar. And today, she's going to play two songs from Star Wars that I think you might recognize. Only one Star Wars song. You'll still love it. Okay, everybody give Avalyn a hand. Thank you.
I'm playing Lightly Rose.
Thank you. Novell app. I can't actually see, so I can't actually see if you're here.
It looks like.
No. Snow? Are you here? No? All right, let's try Piper. All right. Hello, everybody. My name is Rowan. I am a voice and piano teacher here at Bellingham. This is Piper. I've been working with her for a few months now, and we are going to be performing Edelweiss. I'm sure you've heard of it. It's a classic. Some things that I really like about this piece for voice lessons is that it really works with your vocal phrasing as well as dynamics and just the overall beauty of the piece. But yeah, here we go. Next, we have Georgia, who is a student of mine and Connor's, and she is going to be playing and singing at the same time. I don't know if any of you have done that before, but it is very difficult, and I'm very proud of her.
I didn't know I was going to be talking, so hi, I'm Georgia, playing My Funny Valentine. Hope you guys enjoy. Parade. Thou knowest not my
set. We have, oh.
We have Helena next.
Hi, I'm Helena Taishi, and my Connor is my teacher, and I've been working on this piece for a while. It's Mia and Sebastian's theme from the musical La La Land. If you've seen it, it's really good.
She's the only one I could say anything about, because she's my daughter. And accompanying her tonight will be Jake Tomala on drums, and I think Connor.
Yeah.
And I think that's it. And you know, I hate to admit, I don't even know what she's going to play for us tonight.
It's Footprints by Wayne Shorter.
So, thank you again, all of you, for being here tonight.
We're going for visuals. I think this piece is going to close out the recital. I want to thank you all for coming out. I want to say a special thanks to all the parents as well for the support for music and for bringing their kids to lessons, encouraging them to practice. We hope you enjoy this. I think it'll be quite a fun number, high energy. And I want to say thanks to Melanie. She's been my student for quite some time and has really came a great ways. And she's going to be attending UW next year for film. And music there at all, maybe, who knows? Yep. So, yeah, please give a welcome to Melanie and we'll get going here.
for Bellingham.
Oh, we did. Well, we did.